or what or who do you worship in your life? Just to break the news, worship is not just singing, clapping your hands. Yeah? Worship is not just singing and clapping your hands or tapping your feet. It's more than that. And what you not just showed us, I'm included, from seeing all those things in people, is a sign of worship. Yeah? Worship is an expression of your appreciation, acknowledgement, admiration, understanding of someone's or something's worthiness and value, holding a central part of you which is shown through your words, thoughts, and actions, your whole being. Don't worry, I'm not here to condemn no one, but I'm here to make us all aware, yeah? All aware, and to learn what's going on in our lives, your life, yeah? When it comes to worship, guys, it's an everyday thing, yeah? Netflix, not gonna lie, most of the time, that's an everyday thing for some of us. YouTube, our phones, it's an everyday thing in our lives. And then when we talk about them, or if we see about them, we will go 100% for them. You know what I mean? For example, with me, I supported Spain, by the way, for the World Cup. I was watching a match the other day, and when my like Christian, what's his name, Ronaldo, scored those 3 goals, I got feed off. I was like, nah, this guy actually violated. Like, I want Spain to win that. But when Spain was actually making them goals, I was guessing on the train. I was actually watching them.